Hey guys, what's going on? It's TB here with another video, and today we are going to be playing some Five Nights at Freddy's 3, so let's get straight to this. Fazbear's Trap, the horror attraction, welcome in front of you with a scary song. The attraction based on the unsolved mysteries of Freddy Fazbear's 3 is what Napoleon has from decades old pizzeria. This attraction is guaranteed all. They let me read it all. Kidding me. Here's the call.
Hey, glad you came back for another night. I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time. We found some great new relics over the weekend, and we're out tracking down a new lead right now. Let me just update you real quick, then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way toward you, then pass you and out the exit. Yeah, you've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starring as a security guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what's new. We found another set of drawings, always nice, and a foxy head, which we think could be authentic. Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school, metal though. Watch the fingers. Right now the place is basically just, you know, flashing lights and spooky props. But I honestly thought we'd have more by now. If we don't have something really cool by next week, then we may have to suit you up in a furry suit and make you walk around saying, boo. But you know, like I said, we're trying to track down a good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings says it was like an extra room that got boarded up or something like that. So we're going to take a peek and see what we can find. For now, just get comfortable with the new setup. You can check the security cameras over to your right with the click of that blue button. You can toggle between the hall cams and the vent cams. Then over to your far left, you can flip up your maintenance panel. You know, use this to reboot any systems that may go offline. In trying to make the place feel vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. Yeah, I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real risk. The most important thing you want to watch for is the ventilation. Look, this place will give you the spokesman, and if you let that ventilation go offline, then you'll start seeing some crazy stuff, man. Keep that air flowing. Okay, keep an eye on things, and we'll try to have something new for you tomorrow night.
Finish the night. And that's easy. The reason he wasn't here just to like show people like around the environment and show them like how it is. Ooh, mini game. Mangle's Quest. Yes. Actually, also have played this game before, but that's besides the point. Isn't there a kid that tries to get you? Joe. Oh, never mind. Yeah, we can't go back because there's like a glitch to get, some glitch you can do. Jump button. Here we go. Night 2.
Hey man, okay, I have some awesome news for you.
Hi.
First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like over the speakers as people walk through the attraction. Dude, that makes this feel legit, man. But I have an even better surprise.
Hello?
You're not gonna believe this. We found one. A real one. Gotta go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you with some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, Matt. Hello? Welcome to your new career as a performer slash entertainer for Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. These tapes will provide you with much needed information on how to handle slash climb into slash climb out of mascot costumes. Right now we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits, as accidents slash injuries slash deaths slash irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First, we will discuss how to operate the mascots when they are in animatronic form. For ease of operation, the animatronics are set to turn and walk towards sound ease. This is an easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment slash crowd-pleasing value. To change the animatronics to suit mode, insert and turn firmly the hand crank provided by the crank will coil and press the animatronic parts around the side of the
Oh my gosh. Right now the lights are blinking. Aw, no one likes this spring trap.
Hello?
Oh. Creepy. There you go. Stay right there now. Stay right there. Alright, you just stay right there. Hopefully you don't move around. Oh, he's gone. Where'd he go? Oh no. What's that sound? I thought I heard something. Whoa. Ventilation. Oh, where is he? I gotta find him. My heart is beating so fast. Wait. What's the sound? Oh, hey, friend. I was just looking through the cameras to find you. You wanna have a big party? And you just stay right there. If the lights start blinking, I'm gonna flip up my camera, but don't scare me, please, okay? Okay, friend. No. Oh no. Are you kidding me, bro? No. Oh, you idiot. I don't like you anyways. Alright guys, so that's going to be the end of the episode. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to smack that like button and subscribe. See you guys next video. Peace. I'm out.